Hey, Bobby Mays, quit bothering the hired help. Looks like we've got a good, even start by the cone. Phillip Thompson, Gary Crittenden battled him door to door into 3 and 4. Thompson stays up high. Crittenden slides up, almost traded a little paint. Crittenden now going to settle into second place. And now we got Josh Henry in the mix there battling as he comes up hard in the third position. And now he's looking on the high side of Crittenden in the 18. Thompson holds on to the lead. Thompson in first, Crittenden right now holding on to second. Josh Henry is third. Andy Ogle in the fourth spot. And Tim Bird right now rounding out the top five. Caution on lap 3. We've got one spun around over on the back side, on the back straightaway. Phillip Thompson will set the pace as they come off of 4. What a move Josh Henry just made, but wow, Gary Crittenden got it right back. Henry dips down low and slides right up into second, but then Crittenden returns the favor over in 2 and grabs the spot back going down the back straightaway. So Crittenden right now still holds on to the number 2 spot. Now Josh Henry has got his hands full with Andy Ogle looking on the inside. Side by side off of 4 as they race down the straightaway, the 68. Trying to gain ground on the B00. Josh Henry starts to pull away. Puts a couple of car lengths now between him and Ogle. Ogle is going to battle hard down into the turn. Now here comes Tim Bird in the 24. Bird looking on the inside of Ogle in the 68. Nothing doing. Thompson still in the lead. Thompson, Crittenden, Henry, Ogle, Bird, your top 5. As they race off of 4 down the front straightaway, we're on lap number 7. And it looks like the number 18 has rolled to the infield. So we've got another casualty. The number 18 goes to the infield. That would be Kyle Cole. He is done for the night. Looks like the 68 is slowing down on the lower part of the apron. That would be Steve Best. Looks like Steve Best is slowing on the apron over in 3 and 4, and he may be headed for the infield. The number 2. Charlie Harris staying on the low part of the track. Race leaders battling down the back straightaway. Not sure what Charlie Harris is doing, but we're going to bring a caution out. Now we got a caution over in turn 4. That would be the number 73 of Richard Adkins. He gets crossways over in 4, brings out the caution. Here we go. Green flag. Phillip Thompson. Crittenden goes down low. Josh Henry is up high. Crittenden now settles back into that number 2 spot with Henry at 3rd. Andy Ogle rides in 4th, Tim Bird is 5th, and now they're battling for position as they come off of 4. Josh Henry getting down low, Tim Bird also looking on the low side, and now we got a caution on lap number 13. Setting the pace. Phillip Thompson. Gary Crittenden trying to make that slide job move. And here comes Josh Henry. They trade paint just a little bit. Bend a little sheet metal over in three. And Henry settles back into third as Crittenden gets the bite. And now Henry looking on the inside once again over in two. Nothing doing. Crittenden slams the door on them coming off of two. Down the back straightaway. And here comes Henry again. Dipping down on the inside, bringing with him Ogle and Bird. Bird at the 24, also nosing down low on the inside of Ogle. Race leaders coming off a four. Phillip Thompson, this time by the flag stand, turns a 14.447. 14.447. Crittenden is actually just a little quicker by the flag stand as we bring out a caution on lap number 17, and it looks like McMurray has spun out again over in turn two in the double zero. Going green. Josh Henry tries to power down, gets that nose down on the inside, trying to get around Crittenden. Crittenden trying to make a move on Thompson, nothing doing. Now he settles back up in front of Henry, and here comes Henry charging hard on the inside over in three and four. Crittenden, nothing doing as he closes the door on Henry. Crittenden settles back into second place. Henry is third. Ogle is fourth. Tim Bird is in fifth place on lap number 18. Phillip Thompson on lap 20, coming off of turn four, taking us into the 21st circuit of 14.395, the lap time for our race leader. Thompson, Crittenden, Henry, Ogle, and Bird, your top five. Bird looking on the inside, trying to move up into that number four spot as the top three kind of spread out on lap number 22. Ogle trying to hold off Bird. Bird now tucks in behind him on the back straightaway. Bird at the 24. Looks on the inside again, coming into three and four. Nothing doing. Gains a little ground, but can't pull the move. White flag is out for the number 24. Phillip Thompson. Thompson coming off of three and four. Crittenden right behind him by several car lengths is going to grab the number two spot. Your winner, Phillip Thompson. Gary Crittenden takes home second. Josh Henry is third. Andy Ogle will capture fourth, and Tim Bird round out the top five. Buklem climbed up through the crowd there, got up into the top three. How was the track here tonight?
Our track was really good. We had a real good car, just didn't have nothing for the 24 and 18 tonight. That was really good. I got beside 18 a time or two and tried to slide him, but he passed me right back. I didn't mean to hit him down here in three and four. I don't want him to think I did that on purpose. Like I said, we had a real good car, just didn't have nothing for them.
Right. Yeah, you powered pretty good down into the turns. I thought for a time or two there you might get around him. I know you got around him once over in two, and then he come right back on you going down the back straightaway and kind of pulled the same move on you and got his spot back over there and kind of held you off for the rest of the race. But still a good run. I mean, like I said, you started on back, but you did get up in the top three. Good finish tonight.
Yeah, it was a really, really good race. You know, started sixth, got into third, and almost got second, but This is a real good car. I want to thank my dad. I wouldn't be here without him. Driscoll, for all he does for me. My mom, Fluffy, Brandy, Brittany, Jackie, my wife, my little girl, Haley. Just everybody that makes this possible, I sure do appreciate it.
All right. Good third place finish. Congratulations, Josh Henry. Getting a good second place finish tonight. Y'all give it up. Driving to number 18, Gary Crittenden. Gary, congratulations.
Thank you.
Well, you had a fight on your hands out there in the front and in the back.
Pretty much.
I thought Josh was going to get you there over in two, but you pulled a good move and got your spot back. But he looked like he's kind of hard to hold off for tonight.
Yeah, he had a good car, I'm sure. I know he was underneath me down there, and we got together, Master Racing. Ain't no hard feelings there.
Who would you like to thank tonight?
Most of all, I'd like to thank my Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ. I mean, without it, none of this is possible. S&S Millwright, they helped me a lot. B&B Tool, Tolliver Heating Air, Crittenden Roofing, just everybody helps out.
All right, good strong finish tonight. Congratulations on that second place. Y'all give him a round of applause, Gary Crittenden. In his hands, y'all give it up for the number 24, Philip Thompson. Congratulations. Good finish here tonight, brother.
I appreciate it, man. This is a dream come true. I've always wanted to race these cars. This is the first year I'm doing it. And to win this quick, I mean, it's just, I don't know. I don't have any words for it, man. It's just unbelievable.
You know, you set the fast time. You grabbed the pole. You stepped out front, and you didn't look back. I thought one or two of these guys might have enough for you, but, you know, you put some distance between you and the second-place car pretty quick on every lap. I mean, you just kind of seemed to open up the real estate. Tell us who you'd like to thank on the car.
First of all, I got to thank Richard Bell. He helps me every day on this thing, and without him, I definitely couldn't do this. PhilMax Filtration, Skyline Transportation, just Hooker Harness. There's all kinds of people that helped me out in this deal, and all my family. I got some family here tonight. And everybody, all my crew guys, Jordan, Mitchell, Dusty, everybody else that just helps us out, man. It's unbelievable.
Fantastic. Well, we're glad you got the checkered flag here at Volunteer Speedway on Fast Fighting. Congratulations, Richard.
Couldn't happen at a better place.
All right. What was that again?
Couldn't happen at a better place.
Awesome. We appreciate that. Y'all give a big round of applause. Philip Thompson.